The founder of Yoido Full Gospel Church in Seoul died on Tuesday at the age of 85. Reverend Cho Yong-gil had been receiving medical treatment since suffering a brain hemorrhage last year. Founded in 1958, the Yoido Full Gospel Church started off with only 5 people present. It has grown to become the largest single church congregation in the world, with some 830,000 registered members.